Pick My Project is your chance to create lasting change to your community. Change that starts by submitting your project ID. In this video, we'll show you how to submit your ID, taking you through your details, your partner organisation, your project ID, and your project details. But before we show you how to apply, you'll need to register to create an account with Pick My Project. Have thought of a project ID that will improve your local community. Have a partner organisation to work with. Read the guidelines to make sure you're eligible. Have guardian consent if you're 16 or 17. And have permission from the landholder to go ahead. Great, let's get started. First, make sure you've signed into the account you've created. Click Start My Application and check that your personal details are correct. If any details need changing, you can go to Edit Profile. That's also where you can upload your guardian consent form if you're 16 or 17. Now, it's time to tell us about the organisation you've partnered with. Fill in the details. The organisation type and ABN. And remember, your partner organisation must support your project. You'll need their consent before submitting your application. Next, it's all about your project. Start with a name, something informative, but also interesting. Nice! Upload a project image. It's just the one, so make it special. Give your project a short description, a snapshot of what your project includes and who it's for. Now write a longer explanation. Dive into the details. Tell people how and why your project will help your local community. Choose a category that best fits your project and a location in your local neighbourhood. You've given the overview, now there's a few details to cover. Provide an estimated cost and breakdown of your project budget. Enter an item and click Add. If you want to remove an item, simply click the X. There's a few yes and no questions to answer. And remember that permission from the landholder we mentioned? Here's where you'll upload the signed acknowledgement form. If you haven't completed the form yet, hit Save for later. You can come back at any time once you have. Have a read of the terms and conditions, then head to the next step to preview your project. Looking good! Double check the details. If you need to make any changes, click Return to Editing. And spread the word to your friends, family, and community. Once you've hit Submit, you won't be able to make any changes. So when you're ready, click Submit for Review. And that's it. We'll review your application and be in touch. Pick My Project. Your local community, your decision. Authorised by the Victorian Government, One Treasury Place, Melbourne. Spoken by M. Devine.